Asgardian. I don't even know where to begin. It seems every day I know less and less. But that's not why I came here. The Vanguard has been watching Aramis, and I have important intel for you. You've clearly disrupted Aramis's plans. Vanguard scouts report that she's fled to the Cosmodrome, perhaps to loot the remains of the old House Devil's hideouts. Her plan is unclear, but I believe she's getting desperate. Go to Earth. Find out what her next move is. And Guardian, I understand what you're doing, fighting fire with fire. But the darkness is not our friend. The darkness caused the collapse. By all accounts, it seeks to cause another. Don't let it lead you away from the light. The city needs you. I need you. For now, do what you must for the good of humanity. But don't lose sight of who you are.
How can I help? Need something? All right. Affirmative.
barracks, we figured out what Aramis was doing in the Cosmodrome. It's the House of Devils, or what's left of them. She called for reinforcements.
Of course. The Devils will follow Aramis's every command. And there are many left yet.
We've tracked them to an old factory.
Do not allow them to reach Europa.
We're on it. Aramis was planning on flooding Europa with spider tanks. We've dealt with the ones in charge.
Yes, our comms buzz with chatter. Word of your success has already reached Europa. Aramis is most unpleased. She intends to react with another set of reinforcements. The Vex.
The Vex? How?
Europa holds yet another dark secret. A portal built by Clovis Bray, leading directly to the Vex. Aramis intends to activate it.
Then she needs to be stopped. We're on our way.